Guys, we're going to get him on the wall right here.
I see that.
Yeah. If you wouldn't mind, please help me translate. Fire away, guys.
So how do you feel about the fight? Great performance.
I don't know.
He did very well, and he was well prepared. He looked good.
How would you rate your performance? Maybe 1 through 10, top 10 being the best?
1 out of 10.
He dominated.
He did good footwork, he did great.
You know, after that great performance, where do you want to go from here, or what do you have your next plans already figured out?
Continue to advance
and hopefully we get some bigger.
Were you expecting more from your opponent considering all the pre-fight talk?
It doesn't get loco. Voy a poner más pleito.
Bueno, pensé que iba a poner un poco más de presión, pero o sea, que me iba a presionar un poco más, pero con el movimiento de pierna que yo tuve, no le di chance a eso.
Yeah, he expected a lot of pressure, he expected that, but with his movement and his boxing ability, there was no way he was going to catch him.
You were challenging him, I'm sorry, Joey was challenging you to stand in front of him and fight. How do you keep yourself calm in those moments and not play into that kind of mindset?
Él quiso que estabas allí, enfrente de él, pero como es muy calmado, ¿cómo pensaste?
Bueno, yo no podía seguirle el juego a él porque eso es lo que quería, que me parara.
So he didn't want to fight his fight, and that's what he wanted. He realized that.
Y él no tiene ninguna oportunidad conmigo cuando yo me muevo, y eso es mi mano.
He said that he's been in with fighters better than you in gym and in camp and stuff like that. What do you think? Do you think that you showed him something tonight that maybe you're one of the better guys that he's been in with?
Bueno, yo por eso le dije que he peleado con muchos mejores que yo, como él dice, pero ninguno es como yo.
He might have said that, but nobody's like him.
Yo uso mi velocidad de pierna, mi velocidad de brazo, y sabía muy bien que lo iba a dominar bien.
Who do you think is the best heavyweight in the world, in your mind?
Ahora, hoy en día. Bueno, Fury que le ganó a...
Tyson Fury. How long do you think until you want to start challenging those top guys? How long do you think it's going to take?
How do you see the rematch going between Tyson Fury and Wall?
¿Quieres que va a ganar contra Fury o la tercera vez?
Bueno, como yo vi esta pelea, va a ser muy difícil que Wilder le gane a Fury. Le va a Fury que le va a ganar, Wilder solamente lo único que tiene la derecha. Cuando no puede golpear a la derecha. No sabe pelear.
He's going for Fury.
Cuando se encuentra con boxeadores como yo, que lo mueva y sepa boxearle, lo van a ganar.
Whenever you find somebody that knows how to box him, he's gonna have a hard time.
Es como el caso de Luis de Ortiz que le estaba boxeando.
Just like he was doing with Ortiz. Ortiz was out boxing, he just got caught.
Yeah. Right. With all your years in Cuba and your deep amateur experience, did you compete or work out with any of the guys that we know today?
Amateos,
when you know,
conoces a personas hoy
día.
Amateos?
Sí. Bueno, los cubanos.
Just the Cubans, you know.
Porque yo tenía que ir a los Juegos Olímpicos en 2016, y no fui,
se llevaron a Yankee Sabo. Yeah, they chose somebody else to go to the Olympics, you know, in Cuba, so he didn't really bother about that. He just came over here.
He fought in the Eliminator, he fought Eres Landi Sabon.
Okay.
Fought him twice.
Okay.
For the Eliminator, go to the Olympics. twice.
Yeah.
And the first time he dropped them. And so he thought he was going to the Olympics, but they told him Sabon is going because Sabon is the nephew of Felix Sabon.
Yeah.
So that's when he left. Yeah. He said, I have nothing to do with Cuba anymore. So he came here.
Were you training in Cuba during the time like when Rigondeaux and Laura and all of them were still around?
Bueno, yo era, pues, estaba un poco pequeño, estaba en
yeah. Yeah, he,
luego
he
vino para acá, creo que yo subí para el equipo nacional.
They came home here and decided that's what he wanted.
Okay, gotcha.
Does he have a relationship with Luis Ortiz?
He was his sparring partner for the fights.
Oh, okay.
Now, as we speak, F.A. Jacques is in the ring right now. If he wins, is that a fight that you want in the future?
F.A. Jacques que está peleando ahorita. ¿Tú crees que si él gana?
Yo sí le puedo pelear. Y es el caso también como guardia, es parecido. Él solo único que tiene la pegada a la derecha. Y yo lo he visto peleando. Pero cuando se encuentre boxeadores como yo, que lo muevan y sepan trabajar la mano izquierda adelante. Y con la velocidad que tengo, yo sé que le gano.
He said he would love that opportunity because he's just like Wilder. He just has that right hand, he has that one punch, you know. But when he runs into a boxer like him, you know, it's going to be hard to beat. This guy has movement, he's got speed, he's got power, he's got everything.
One second, sir.
All right.
There's also a few more other heavyweights signed to fight. You got AJ fighting Pulev. What do you think about that fight? How do you feel like that's going to go?
¿Qué piensas de la pelea de AJ que va a pelear con Pulev? El Anthony Joshua, que la pelea, la próxima pelea. ¿Qué piensas de eso?
Yo he hecho, bueno, depende como... Como se prepare, si se prepara bien, puede tener oportunidad de ganar.
He says it depends on how Joshua prepares. If he prepares, he's got an opportunity to win.
And what about the Dillon White and Alexander Povetkin fight? What do you think about that?
The Dillon White y la pelea que él tiene, que sigue, que piensas de esa pelea?
Again?
Dillon White.
What tips do Ortiz give him?
¿Qué te dijo Ortiz?
¿Qué consejo te dio Ortiz?
Ortiz que siempre utiliza mi movimiento de pierna, mi mano mi mano adelante, mantener siempre
la distancia. You know, keep your footwork and keep your distance.
Son como estilo Holyfield.
I've got one question. With Fury taking the loss just recently, none of the major titles are over at PBC. Does that worry him? That maybe one of the other promotional companies might freeze him out and make it to where?
I'm just waiting for the opportunity. I'll be ready anytime.
Right. And I guess my last question is, Daniel Dubois, a top prospect in the heavyweight division. Do you have any opinions on him?
¿Tienes una opinión de Daniel Dubois? Es uno de Londres que es campeón de WBC Silver. ¿Sabes quién es? No,
we better know who Frank is. Okay. Thank you. Wait, Mr. Garcia.